Thank you. Pocket
1, 9, 10, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, I am also USA judge as well.
Ooh.
Yes. Not yet. Thank you. Yes.
And many world championships.
Yeah. there's going to be a tie.
Remember Torino? Torino World Championship.
Oh,
I take you video.
Yeah. And the mistake. The mistake happened for you. Yeah, very nice opening. You're going to be in the Asian Games this time in Guangzhou? Asian Games is in Guangzhou, yeah?
I'm not sure.
I know Asian Games is in Korea.
How about you?
Yes, I am the observer.
Yes.
So.
But it was supposed to be in China first, and then they switch it to Korea. That is very strange.
Asian Games?
Yeah? Yes.
Why?
Maybe Corona.
However, they can arrange it. Never heard about to move to Korea.
Yeah.
Never happened.
So many matches. This is the last end of the last event.
Mm. However, the Korea Guangzhou World Cup.
And also World University 2015 Korea.
Yeah, again 2015.
Yeah.
The same.
I was there. Yeah.
Almost finished.
Yeah, the last
5-3. Last 10.
Yeah.
Thank you.
train going also to Malaysia. So coming from Australia, she will go to Zimbabwe to carry. Congratulations.
Right now because we're not going to the car.